Turns out Hurricane Sandy unearthed some history on the New Haven Green.
Yeah, someone found some bones there.
All of the headstones were moved, all of the bodies were not. Historians say there could be more than 1,000 souls still resting under the New Haven Green. More than 1,000 souls still resting under the New Haven Green. More than 1,000 souls still resting under the New Haven Green.
Hello, everyone. So here we are. I'm with my friend Annabelle.
Hi, guys.
We came today to visit the crypt. There's a crypt, a cemetery that not a lot of people know about in Central Church, right here in New Haven, Connecticut, on the green. The story is that all this was a cemetery, the whole green, and they built a park on top of. They removed the headstones and they built the green. The original parts of the original cemetery is still in there, so it's pretty interesting. Me and Annabelle, we're gonna go and check it out. She has her YouTube channel. I'm gonna put it in the link. Visit her and subscribe to her channel. And yeah, me and her, we're about to go in there and check out the crypt. Thank you.
Susan Martin, which her father was Christopher Martin, and they father.
Right. Really?
So here we are in the crypt. Very interesting that this is in the New Haven Green. On, you know, this is ground level. The church is above level, but most of these are well preserved. Some of them are weathered, but look at this. You can still see the letters. And the floor was cement, but they had to break it because the humidity was damaging them right there, as you can see right there. This one, can't even tell what it is. So they made it in brick now, so the humidity could just come out. See? It's amazing.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, I know. I keep being myself. I think
the guy the next one too.
Yeah. I did this from the story. She was concerned. He gave the way they were doing that license. He had license passed.
It's hot down here. Oh. Look at this. Beautiful angel. just amazing, 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 very interesting.
This one right here is Mr. Jeremiah Townsend. Is it Townsend? Townsend? Jeremiah Townsend. Yeah. So for some reason I'm feeling energy here.
Oh, that one is in perfect condition. Yeah. Besides the weathering from the cementing.
Yep. Exactly. It's like you can read. It's all nice and clear. This one here, that's amazing. Look at this one over here.
Oh, that one has a crack.
Yeah.
Get
that. Oh, yeah.
That's crazy. Kind of, oh, your body kind of.
Get in because this is amazing.
So, there you have it. I'm going to take pictures now, but this is the crypt in Central Church in the Green. Not a lot of people know that this is down here, but this is history right here. This is the oldest thing probably in all, maybe New Haven. It's amazing. Annabelle is back there. She's with me today. So yeah, there you have it. Please subscribe, hit like, comment. This is in the New Haven Green. We're at the crypt. So, wow, it's amazing. It's really hot down here. But, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Hope you like this one.
Recent investigation seems to show that there could be 10,000 people whose remains are still there on the green.